Stroke is one of the leading causes of disability worldwide, affecting millions of people every year. But there is a new device that can make a huge difference in their lives. It's called the Smart Glove, and it's a groundbreaking invention that uses wireless smart textile technology to track and transmit hand and finger movements during rehabilitation exercises. In this video, I'm going to show you how the Smart Glove works, what benefits it offers, and how it can change the future of stroke recovery. Stay tuned, because you don't want to miss this. Stroke can cause paralysis, weakness, and loss of coordination in the limbs, especially the hands. This can severely affect the quality of life and independence of stroke survivors, who often struggle to perform everyday tasks such as eating, dressing, or writing. To recover their hand function, stroke patients need to undergo intensive and repetitive therapy, which can be costly, time-consuming, and inaccessible for many. That's where the Smart Glove comes in. The Smart Glove is a wearable device that can monitor and measure the hand and finger movements of stroke patients, without the need for cameras or wires. It can also provide feedback and guidance to the patients and help them adjust their exercise programs for optimal results. The Smart Glove was developed by a team of researchers and engineers from the University of British Columbia in collaboration with a leading stroke rehabilitation specialist, Dr. Janice Eng. The Smart Glove is made of a comfortable and stretchy fabric that incorporates a network of highly sensitive sensor yarns and pressure sensors. These sensors can detect even the smallest stretches and pressures and accurately determine the angles of all finger joints and the wrist as they move. The sensors then wirelessly transmit the data to a computer or a smartphone, where it can be analyzed and visualized. The Smart Glove can also provide real-time feedback to the patients, such as vibrations, sounds, or lights, to encourage them to perform the exercises correctly and effectively. The Smart Glove is not only a useful tool for stroke rehabilitation, but also a potential game changer for other applications, such as virtual reality, augmented reality, animation, and robotics. Imagine being able to accurately capture hand movements and interactions with objects, and have them automatically display on a screen. You could type text without a physical keyboard, control a robot, or translate American Sign Language into written speech in real time. The possibilities are endless. The Smart Glove is currently being tested by a group of stroke survivors in British Columbia, who will wear it during their rehabilitation exercises supervised by Dr. Eng. The researchers hope that the Smart Glove will help stroke patients improve their hand function and mobility, and ultimately enhance their quality of life and independence. The Smart Glove is also expected to be available in the consumer market soon, with ongoing improvements and collaborations with different industrial partners. The Smart Glove is a breakthrough in the field of smart textiles and wearable electronics, which are rapidly growing and evolving. According to a report by Grandview Research, the global smart textiles market size was valued at $2.18 billion in 2020 and is expected to grow at a compound annual growth rate of 31.5% from 2021 to 2028. The report also identifies some of the key industry players in this market, such as Google, Levi Strauss, Adidas, Nike, and Textronics. These companies are developing innovative products that can integrate sensors, actuators, and communication devices into fabrics and offer various functions such as health monitoring, fitness tracking, entertainment, and safety. The Smart Glove is one of the examples of how smart textiles can benefit the health sector, especially for stroke patients. According to the World Health Organization, stroke is the second leading cause of death and the third leading cause of disability globally. The Smart Glove can potentially reduce the burden of stroke on individuals, families, and health systems by providing a low-cost, accessible, and effective solution for hand rehabilitation. The Smart Glove can also empower stroke survivors to take charge of their own recovery and motivate them to achieve their goals. So, what do you think of the Smart Glove? Do you think it's a revolutionary invention that can help stroke survivors and others? Let me know in the comments below, and if you liked this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.